So we got an empty reactor. We got 2004 process tubes. We got all the water we need. We got everything set up on the front end. We got the verticals, we got the horizontals, we got our tubes, we got the backside. So we need to be able to charge this. Inside the process tube, you'll find fuel elements. Those fuel elements are natural uranium or slightly enriched. They're each 1.5 inches in diameter by 8.7 inches long. That's a standard fuel element. There are 32 of those per process tube. You have the end cap in the back, which is the discharge. You have the end cap on the front, which is the charge side. You pull the end cap off the front. You take and you stage materials in the front face, which is called green fuel. It's the unirradiated fuel. Place 16 spacers on the back side. Then you place 32 fuel elements, and you put 16 spacers on the front side. You're ready for that tube. For a charged load, there are a little over 64,000 fuel elements that you have to have. Plus, you have to have 32 spacers per unit. So you have 64,000 spacers. That's your full fuel load.